The question is, what is a malignant pleural effusion and what is the treatment for a malignant pleural effusion? A pleural effusion is a collection of fluid in the potential space between the outside of the lung and the lining of the chest wall. Normally, those two surfaces rub against each other and there's no space, but a malignant pleural effusion occurs when there are tumor cells growing on either the outside of the lung or the surface of the chest wall and secreting fluid into that space, such that fluid then collects between the lung and the chest wall. The fluid is not in the lung itself and therefore can be drained by a procedure called a thoracentesis, where a needle is placed between the ribs, often under ultrasound, and that fluid is drained out so that the lung can re-expand and then work normally. In breast cancer, one also checks that fluid for breast cancer cells, and certainly in a patient with a history of breast cancer, especially a young woman, the most likely cause of pleural effusion would be a reoccurrence of the cancer in the pleural space. The other important thing to do with the fluid is to do testing on the fluid to look for cancer cells to be sure it is breast cancer, and then to repeat testing for estrogen receptor, progesterone receptor, and HER2 new gene analysis on those cancer cells to help direct further treatment. If the patient is very symptomatic and has an especially large effusion, one might want to go to chemotherapy to stabilize the recurrence. If the effusion can be drained well, and if there's a long disease-free interval between the original diagnosis and the recurrence, one can often rely on hormone therapy to control that effusion longer term. If the testing of the fluid shows that the tumor cells are still hormone dependent or estrogen receptor positive, then tamoxifen in premenopausal women or the aromatase inhibitors or Faslodex in the postmenopausal women may be appropriate treatments. One tries to use the least aggressive therapy to control the disease for as long as possible, but ultimately will have progressive disease and will need chemotherapy and then subsequently other chemotherapies. Unfortunately, at some point, the tumor will most likely show up in other sites. And unfortunately, with stage 4 breast cancer, there may come a point, or probably will come a point, where treatment is not effective and the tumor burden in the body becomes life-threatening.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.